I pray for your healing, the circumstances will change. I pray that the fear inside would flee in Jesus.